Hi, my name is Kayla and I'm from El Paso, Texas. In high school, I knew that I wanted to improve the things around me, but I didn't know how just yet. So I wanted to go to a college that encourages new ways of thinking and supports students in making their ideas come to life. RIT was the perfect environment for me. I started in the undeclared science program, but when I saw one of my friends, an MET major, working on an awesome project for Pumpkin Chunkin', right away I knew I wanted to do what they were doing. So after my first term, I switched into the Mechanical Engineering Technology program. Mechanical engineering is looking at the world around you, figuring out how it works, and determining what could be improved, then making it better, faster, stronger, and smarter. MET is the applied, hands-on, in-your-face version of mechanical engineering. It's awesome learning from professors that have decades of experience, like Bill Leonard, my professor for mechanical analysis and design. This course is all about redefining your thought processes as an engineer while analyzing specific breakdown points in a part. Professor Leonard is always finding ways to point you in the right direction. We learn to troubleshoot and anticipate points of failure in materials with the detailed knowledge he gave us. One of my favorite projects was in my composite materials class. I love composites. For example, carbon fiber. It's as strong as steel at only a fraction of the weight. My partner Charlie and I decided to design speakers. With composites, we can make them more durable, and we were able to be more creative with our ideas. We sketched it, modeled it, and simulated it. Then, the final step was to create the physical parts in the composites lab. It's an incredible feeling to have an idea and actually be able to build it. And RIT's innovative atmosphere and experienced professors provided me with the perfect environment to make that happen. My experiences here led me to a co-op with GE Aviation. I plan on taking my passion for composites and the skills RIT has taught me to build the next generation of aeronautic advancements.